how to uninstall and install a software. Okay, first thing first, go to the start menu and search for control panel. Then look for programs. Click uninstall a program. Then right click and click uninstall. And that's how you uninstall a program, a software.
Junior from group 3. I'll be teaching you on how to install the hardware in my computer. First thing first is the motherboard. Then screw it. Next is the memory or the RAM. Next is the power supply. Then the hard disk. Next is the DVD drive. That's it. That's how you install the hardware.
Oh, how about this one?
Now for uninstalling, first you need this cable off. First you need to get the power supply. I'm gonna unplug its cable.
Lumilipat na ibang TV!